this a more peaceful world.
5 days ago, we acquired intel. Soviet agent Perseus is in play. If he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that could shift the balance of the Cold War.
Let's go find this shithead.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. I know you won't fail us.
Pre-order a digital copy and get early access to the open beta and instant access to the woods on the
I guess that was the end of the trailer. Hello and welcome to tonight's stream of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. This game is lit. I've never played this game. I did not play the beta. Hello, Clover. What are you thinking about? Hey, Google, turn on The Office. Oh, that's bright. On the wrong setting. There we go. So it is now past 9. Let's see if it will launch. Hasn't said I'm too early yet. There it goes. Taking Casey's time slot. Game's quiet. Connecting to online services, uh-oh. Hello, Havor, welcome. Why? All right, I'm gonna switch to camera in case it changes and has to log into stuff. Frickin' Call of Duty. Connecting to online services for the very first time. That may take longer than usual. Thank you for that sub, Life. She's out there playing Star Wars Fallen Order right now. Alright, so it just downloaded some files. It's checking files. And Activision software license agreement. All right, it is not showing anything there, so I could show this. There's a bunch of texts. Privacy policy, acknowledge. Graphic content. Disabled, enabled. We will enable it. Asking about who knows what's in this game, but I don't want it to show my email address because you know how these games are. Brightness, confirm. Choose your input device. keyboard, mouse, or controller during gameplay. Once matchmaking has started, the setting will be locked. Trying to hide the email on the new console? It's in settings, and I actually didn't have to do it because my old one, it was set to hide my email. Alright, we're gonna set to controller. Ah! Wow! This is nice. It's thinking about streamers. Look at this. It's hiding my associated email. It knows my account, but it's hiding it. But I'm still gonna get off of the screen. You'll sell my email. That's not very nice. Continue. Alright, we're in the game. So I'm gonna start the campaign first. Wow, there is Warzone. Zombie store. So when I set up the Series X, it said it found my settings online and it downloaded those settings and I didn't have to do anything about the hiding the email address. Which was actually kind of nice. Best Buy had a $10 pre-order bonus. All right, so let's go to the campaign. New game. We will just play Recruit for sake of the stream. Hey, Stocky, thank you for that sub. Very much appreciated.
That no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Well, war is political.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Oh. Controller vibrate.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes.
I hope you brought Not watching spoilers.
We brought enough.
I'm only going to do the first mission. And then I'm gonna go to multiplayer.
Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Wow, that's a messy table. Hey, I was gonna drink that. Okay, that was a fail. The like liquid didn't move at all.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Ooh, I get one?
Party favors are in the trunk.
Oh, let's take the MP5.
Piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Do we really? really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
I'm afraid multiplayer is going to be broken when I try it, though.
Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
I can't aim yet. It's funny I have a laser, but... Alright, now I can aim. Alright, what do we need to do? We're just going in all. Dude. Oh, takedown. Press down on R to initiate a takedown. Okay. Ooh. Why am I not shooting? Trying. I'm like stuck. Spray and pray. Ooh, headshot. You're gonna enter a contest? Oh, gun takes too long to reload. Slow motion kills. Oh, this is talking?
Wait. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Ooh. Of course he lands on the car.
You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Evidence cr-
There you go.
Thank you.
You gonna finish this, Mason?
Please. I gave you what you asked for. I can pay you whatever you want. Don't.
Oh!
Guess
I wasn't
a bad cop.
Gonna kill him.
We got what we came for. Hudson, Arash is in Trap Zone, Turkey.
18 hours later.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash.
Ah. Okay. I'm used to the new controller already, and there is no screenshot button on the Elite 2. But let's take a screenshot the old way. Look at that hashtag. The new controller's nice, Casey. I can't make out his face yet. I don't want him. Fuck. He just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
I thought I killed him! Yeah, unbox your system, Casey. How do I drive? Oh, that truck. Too tired? Too much work? Shoot the wheels. I opened mine the day I got it. Yeah, but you could open the one you got today. What? I failed to stop the plane. RIP. Alright, what do we need to do then? Got rid of those guys. All right, I think maybe I don't need to worry about the Jeeps. Oh, this is fun. Accelerate, steer, boost. All right. That was cool. Ruckus. Ow.
He's in a rush.
hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the whisper.
Good night.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Rare.
Information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase.
I guess time to try some multiplayer.
We acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that,
sir?
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
That's kind of creepy.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
All right, get to a save point.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
All right. Hello, Jess. Welcome. I can name this? First name. Clover BX. Place of birth. Australia. Skin tone, we'll go brown. Gender, non-binary. XKGB, so Clover BX from Australia is non-binary, XKGB. Reliable? Nah. Impatient. Paranoid? Yes, paranoid. Let's confirm it.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Well, this is the Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. Campaign, but we're gonna quit now. And we're gonna try multiplayer. I just wanted to get through the first mission of campaign.
Perseus, today we reshape the world.
Yeah, thanks. Got it.
He hasn't even opened his Series X yet. It's too much work.
We know it'll be big.
Our motherland is led by cowards and weaklings. In time, the Americans and their NATO puppets will bring the Soviet Union to its knees. We will break this stalemate, then burn them both to the ground.
That's not an excuse.
Perseus is a rogue element, a threat to us all. Stay vigilant. They never tell the whole truth.
Launch control.
Sir?
Yes, sir.
Code word launch authority is confirmed. Awaiting your go order.
They sleep soundly at night, knowing they put on a good parade. But they lack the will to do what must be done. Of their own greed and corruption. We will rebuild Greater Russia.
Greater Russia. Ooh.
Down. This concludes the exercise.
Perseus sends the regards.
Welcome to launch. We welcome all players to Call of Duty. Have to have fun. Hate speech, racism, and toxic behavior won't be tolerated. If you see it, report it. We're committed to building a positive and inclusive community together. Alright. Speaking of that, let us start a party so I don't hear anybody. Options, invite only. I am level 1. Find a match. Let's see if 30 minutes after launch in the US servers are working. Hey, we got PC players and Xbox players. And I guess PlayStation? Why do I have a crown? Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed is one of my favorite modes in Call of Duty.
Break and engage.
Where'd he go? I hear footsteps.
We're losing this fight.
Got my first kill before I died. Very happy about that. And there's my first death. Oh, geez. Oh, I'm doing bad. 1 in 3. Oh, I was trying to get those tags. Oh, now I took the lead of the frickin' team? That's not good.
Kill
biplane standing by. Oh wait. Ooh. Come on.
We're losing the advantage. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
All right, we'll launch our spy plane. How am I the MVP so far? It's insane. Alright, I guess I got a care package now. Let's see what that does.
That spy plane above my location.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Spy plane above my location.
Hostile attack helicopter inbound.
Okay, I got bow and arrow. This is interesting. Ooh, I got him. I killed him with the bow. Oh, there was two of them in there. Getting back into the game is quick. I don't know. I have two of them behind me. There's two systems right there.
Hostile care package inbound.
That's my Scorpio and Gears 1S. Hey, I highly disagree with using that, but go ahead.
Enemy care package above.
I should have killed him. Ah. It's not gonna break it, but it could break your streaming and whatnot.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Wow, there was like too many of them right there.
That's a win. All forces head to exfil location.
That's a wrap, folks. Good work.
Well, it's good it doesn't do it anymore. Oh, I'm a death in the best play. Come on. I leveled up to level 2. I wonder what, I guess the square monitor is PS, and then the rectangle's PC. I could switch games without doing a new stream. I have 39 things in my queue to download. Ooh, Fortnite. Casey, we should play Fortnite. I should try Fortnite on this.
Hardpoint.
Hardpoint, alright.
Take the objectives. Hardpoint located. Hostile captured the hardpoint.
Oh, come on. Fortnite doesn't ruin the Xbox. Wow, I'm doing horrible this one.
We've lost the hardpoint. Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint contested.
Capturing. Protect my six.
We've lost the hardpoint. Hardpoint contested.
Come on. I am dying a lot.
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down.
Finally, oh, I get a kill and then I die.
Hardpoint located. Contesting hardpoint. Contesting hardpoint. Hardpoint contested. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Oh, I got a couple kills in there. Oh, walked right into that. Oh, I picked up a shotgun. Lots of deaths. I'm not even getting the hard point. Casey, you wanna play? I got lit. Why not? You should have bought it. You don't need your Series X. You could play this on 1X or 1. Oh, ha ha ha. Yes, with the cross-gen, you could play it on the One and the Series. I actually have this game installed twice on this system. Or I used to, I think I installed one. Graphics. I got the $69 one. It's better. Better just pay the 70 so you have the better version. The $89 version is just skins. I didn't care about the skins. They did that last year too. We're not trying to screw people, it's just skins. Buzzkill. Extra 20, not 10, 20.
Enemy care package above.
Hostile care package inbound. Target eliminated. That's why I didn't get that version. Popcorn.
We've lost the hard point. Hostiles have the hard point.
My napalm strike didn't get anybody. Double kill, nice.
Stigitis. I expected much more.
Oh, come on, get these kills.
We need to abort mission.
Best play. Am I another death?
Semtex Prime. Stun.
Level 4. So what are the multiplayer achievements? Eliminations. Win 50 matches. Guess we're going to Moscow. Why is the light on my controller? Well, not many Xbox players right now. Match starting in 3. I like how the boats and...
Team Deathmatch.
Ooh, TDM.
Show them how the CIA does business.
Vehicles just drive in. I actually do miss playing COD. Oddly enough. Got the Kingslayer. Oh, I almost got both of them. I wonder what the wife's playing. Friday the 13th killer puzzle. She likes to kill stuff, but she doesn't like me saying that out loud. Oh, out of ammo. She's not watching the stream. I don't see her in chat. She's in the living room playing games. It happens.
Hostile care package inbound.
I was shooting the cement. Hi, how you doing? Are you enjoying killing stuff? I'm sure she can hear me. I mean, the living room's just on the other side of that wall. Oh, I'm being surrounded. You didn't want to try COD tonight?
Thank you.
No. Oh, geez, I'm being shot. I have a 1.0 ratio. That's not bad. Hostile spy plane established overhead. I don't know what that guy was trying to do. I missed my incoming artillery. Multiple enemy small plane contacts. Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Mission timeline expired.
Artillery targeting detected.
That call. Incoming artillery.
Oh, I almost got the guy trying to sneak up on me.
This isn't how we drilled it. Pull it back.
Ooh, 0.94. And you get some more kills. We do.
All your asses back home, CIA.
We lost. That definitely looks like a mouse.
Better we live to fight another day.
Why is it doing that? You broken? I don't know what it's doing. I broke the game. Treyarch, Raven, Activision. So I will say this is the best Call of Duty launch in years. I've been able to get multiplayer matches pretty easily. Last year was bad. I mean, the fact that it's finding matches is insane. Still can't. Music player, that's interesting.
Capture the objective.
Capture the objective. Oh, let's go to A.
Taking A. Taking B.
Objective secure.
A locked down. We've pulled ahead. Enemy took Charlie. B locked down. Securing Charlie.
We're just gonna sit in this fountain.
Location secure. Maintain current posture. Losing A.
I see you, Juice. Oh, hello. That sucked. Oh!
Securing A. Enemy is Charlie.
Ooh, same team.
Alpha locked down. Losing B. Losing A. All locations locked down. Dig in and hold them.
Dig in and hold them. Oh, come on.
Losing C. Taking Bravo. Half time.
Juice with the best play. Oh, it killed me, mother.
Switching rally points. Secure the objective.
Proximity deployed.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Taking Charlie. Charlie locked down.
is A. We've taken the lead.
Damn, that guy's killed me 5 times. Bad times. Six. Ugh.
Securing Alpha. Losing B. Location secure. Maintain current.
Bounced. I wonder what bounced means.
Losing C. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Oh, I couldn't see which window they were getting me from. Didn't see him through the smoke. Goodbye.
Securing Charlie.
Spy plane commencing surveillance overflight.
All locations locked down. Dig in and hold them.
Spy plane MTL 50%.
Your spy plane has been destroyed.
That was rude. Oh, jeez. Freaking reloads take forever. Go team. Why am I always in the frickin' deaths of the best play? Bounced. Killed an attacker that was on the objective. So far, I don't recognize any of these maps as being... this one maybe. Redone assets. Jeez.
We are in the lead.
Oh, I should have had that headshot. I like this map. This map's pretty cool. Potato aim there. My team is leaving a lot of dog tags behind. Oh, bad death.
Package.
Afterlife. Wow, potato aim. They're gonna get my care package. Ooh, I got the final. I should get to bed, so I will be ending the stream here. I will be back this weekend. Not sure the times. Once I figure it out, I will post it on Twitter and Discord. Anyway, have a good rest of your Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday the 13th. Have a good night.
Threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Fail us.
Pre-order a digital copy and get early access to the open beta and instant access to the Woods operator pack in Modern Warfare, including Warzone.
Yeah.